Alright, I'm gonna take you from one end of Big Lake to the other. That's Three Bears. This is Big Lake, Alaska. Couple trails back there I might ride later. There you go, moose crossing next 3 miles. That's our library. Big Lake Library. I don't know what they put in there. It's some type of park. I know the Big Lake Lions, back in the day, we funded a frisbee park, or a frisbee golf course back in through there, but I ended up quitting Big Lake for personal reasons. This is West Lake's fire department. Arctic Insulation Manufacturing. Floater's Bar. That used to be the old library right there. I don't know what it is now. That right there. I think that's the where the fire department and stuff, they hang out there, work out, lift weights and stuff, stay in shape. And storage. Big Lake Lions Club back in there. This is pretty much Big Lake. When I get down to this store down here, this is pretty much it. Big Lake Lions Club's back there. Articat, Big Lake Liquor Store. Got a liquor end store on one end and the Big Lake to the next. Ride around up here. This is where we have Mud Volleyball. But that store right there, that's pretty much the last building in Big Lake going up that way. Pretty much. I think there's a thrift store over there somewhere. But that's the Big Lake post office right there. I don't know what that is. Newspaper office or something. Frontier. Got a Yamaha shop over there. You got to play there before you get yourself in trouble. Get out of fucking limousine. It's pretty much Big Lake. Just go ahead and get down here.
Hurt myself.
little coffee shop over there. A lot of those all over the place around here. Oh, they're making this whole road wider. Oh man. Progress. Could have got out there. That takes you out to the Parks Highway, about 4 miles down that way. Back that way is the rest of the big lake. The last is year-round playground. Big Lake.